is 1:45 in the morning, and I have received that transmission. It was really chilling sensation. It was a dream, and the dream was I came home to my house and things seemed misplaced, but I couldn't tell if I've been robbed or I left the windows open and things fell, got wet and messy. And as I tried to reason with myself and convince myself it was just the wind, I saw a big post-it note on the back of the bathroom door, with a word and number of yellow posters with more words that I don't remember. I didn't read them. I forced myself to wake up. The one that was on the back of the door was big, an A4 page with a big word. The word was Vicar, and the first post-it note was 24 hours as a warning. I took it as a warning that I need to pay due or contact whoever in 24 hours or something bad will happen. I of course googled the word vicar, and I can't make any sense of it. It means something in Sanskrit, but it doesn't make any sense. I guess I would like to know if anyone knows what that means. But also, I just wanted to tell you what a transmission, direct message in a dream is. And I also want to say that I wasn't fully asleep, and if I fell into a deep sleep for a moment, it must have been just a moment, because I got up and took care of my pets, and I came back, and there was much time in between the dream and me being awake.